Guys, today I'm gonna show you how to resize a watch, remove links from a watch band if you are having a watch band just like this. And this is not a push pin situation like I did a video with this one and I explained this situation. I did a video about this one, and for this one you need a tiny screwdriver and you need to do this. So you can see here, there's this thing, and you put your screwdriver in here and just basically push where the arrow is pointing. So I will show you now how it's done, just like this, and it should be pretty straightforward and easy. And after that you just take a little pliers if you cannot and remove it. So yeah, you keep this, don't lose it. You take the link out, shorten the band, you know the stuff, how it's done, and then you put it back in. I'm doing this again because I put it at the end of my last video, so yeah. Okay, so until it's nice and flat. This is common on a cheaper watch bands, but I think it's good to know. So yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching. And if you want to know how to remove links from the push pin links, I will link you the video where I did it. And also, if your links have screws on the side, it's pretty self-explanatory. You just remove the screws. And also, if you find a pin and collar, if you have a pin and collar band, it's just like a push links, but don't forget to don't lose the collar, because it will not be properly without the collar. So yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching. I'm EDC Gunner, and give me a thumbs up, subscribe if this video helped you, share it, and see you on the next one.